Now we come to chapter 8, Introduction to Trigonometry, Introducing Trigonometry. By trigonometry we mean measurement of triangles, measuring triangles. For a triangle we have various types of measurements, measuring the length of the sides, measuring the angles, measuring area and so on. Various types of measurements are there. But we discuss certain specific measurements, and also our discussion is restricted to right-angled triangles only. For a right-angled triangle, we have certain specific measurements which are various ratios of the sides of the right-angled triangle. Mainly 6 ratios. Important 6 ratios. So consider a right-angled triangle. Suppose this ABC is a right-angled triangle. Right-angled at the vertex B. So right-angled triangle, right-angled at triangle ABC. So here one angle is 90 and therefore the other two angles together will be 90. Sum of the other two angles 90. So these two angles are acute angles. And now consider this acute angles AA. Then with respect to this A, we can name these sides in a specific way. This is hypotenuse. So remain it as hypotenuse. But this side AB is known as the adjacent side of this angle A, and this side BC is known as the opposite side of this angle. So this side AB, adjacent side, this is opposite side and hypotenuse. And if we consider this, then this side BC will become adjacent side, this will become opposite side, this hypotenuse. So suppose we consider this angle A. Then with respect to the angle, we will have 6 ratios, which are the ratios of the sides of these three triangles. These ratios are 1. Sine of angle A. First ratio is named as sine of this angle A. So these ratios are with respect to that angle A. Sine of angle A is equal to this opposite side divided by hypotenuse, which is equal to BC by S. Then the second is cosine of angle A, which is equal to adjacent side by hypotenuse, which is equal to this AB by S. Third is tangent of angle A, which is equal to opposite side by adjacent side, which is equal to this BC by A. The fourth one is cosecant of angle A, which is equal to reciprocal of sine of angle A, that is 1 by sine of angle A, which is equal to hypotenuse by opposite side, which is AC by BC. Reciprocal of this. Then fifth one is secant of angle A, which is equal to 1 by cosine of angle A, which is equal to this AC by AB, reciprocal of cosine. And the sixth one is cotangent of angle A, which is 1 by tangent of angle A, which is equal to this AB by BC. So these are the six trigonometric ratios with respect to this angle A. Sine of angle A, cosine of angle A, tangent of angle A, cosecant of angle A, secant of angle A, cotangent of angle A. These are the six ratios. And now the sine of angle A is shortened as sine A, S-I-N-A. We read sine A. Cosine of angle A is shortened as cos A. We read cos A or cosecant A. Tangent of angle A denoted as tan A. Tan A or tangent A. Cosecant of A shortened as cosec A. Secant of A shortened as sec A. And cotangent cot A. So these are the shortened form, abbreviated forms of these six trigonometric ratios. Sin A, cos A or cosecant A, tan A or tangent A, cosec A or cosecant A, sec A or secant A, cot A or cotangent A. So these are the six trigonometric ratios of the angle A in the right angle triangle ABC. Okay?